Yeah, so when we ran the numbers during one of those Zoom meetings, it, you know, $5 to get in wasn't enough, but that was when we were seeing the high budget version from VLPRA for running the thing. If we don't have, you know, two dedicated rangers.
It's about a third of that, I think.
Right, and if we have a lot of volunteers doing upkeep, then it can cost a lot less.
Yeah.
Well, and in time.
Like $150,000?
I don't know.
So the 300 plus that George was.
I thought he came up with 400.
Yeah, he was up there.